The last and final day of the FDCI Lakme Fashion Week was marked by a lot of glamour. On one hand, we saw everything from floor-kissing lehengas to quilt coats being displayed on the ramp. On the other, we couldn't help marvel at the details, be it the Zardosi work or the summer-inspired shape and pattern. Here are all the styles and trends showcased on March 21, 2021. Aspiring designers from Pearl Academy showcased their collection on Sunday. Titled Gender Me Good, the show was about gender fluidity and self-expression. 6 Degree unveiled a grand presentation by 5 diverse designer labels as well. The first, Sanjukta Datta, presented her collection Shukula, which means white and bright. It brought a fashionable yet pure sanctity to her showcase. With white as the primary base, the line was highlighted with silver and gold motifs that were ideal for the coming season. Mekhela chadors, gorgeous saris, swirling lehengas, flow-kissing skirts, an assortment of crop blouses and regal gowns comprised her collection. The second 6 Degree designer, Varun Chakkilam, unveiled his Art Nouveau line for Spring-Summer 2021 made for the sensuous, mysterious woman. The collection was inspired by the art movement of the 18th century. Varun selected a color card favorable to art. There was the ever-popular feminine pink, a tranquil green, a cheeky mustard-created variety, and a serene tea. Designer duo Shaveta and Anuja Chaudhary's collection, Club, for Autumn-Winter 2021 was a bridal line of immense beauty and craft. Club, which means heart, had some exquisite fabrics detailed with luxurious Zardosi work at its heart. Ghazal Mishra's Spring-Summer 2021 collection called Uzbek Vintage unveiled a colorful and graceful story of flora inspired by Uzbekistan's luxurious foliage. The highlight of the collection was the beautiful thread work and Zardozi embroidery, which turned the base textile, cotton silk, into visions of beauty. The colors varied but remained partial to a burnt pink palette. Ahana Kumra of Lipstick Under My Burkha fame was the showstopper for Ghazal Mishra.
I really liked about Ghazal's outfit was that it's very summer, it's very sustainable, it's something that can be worn again and again.
Rajwari collection from Tatwam by Abhishek and Vinita was a symphony of weaves from the last 6 Degree show. The show was a fashionable ode to the exquisite weaves of India that brought the country's textile wealth to center stage. It was a myriad of saris featuring different types of weaves, prints, colors, and exotic zari work, all worn with the most traditional but stylish cholis. Rakul Preet Singh turned showstopper for Tatwam. Pavan Sachdeva's collection's Neoteric, which literally means new and modern, is a versatile, comfortable, and fashionable line. It consists of an array of garments ranging from casual to quilted long jackets made from PU fabric, leather and suede uppers, perfectly coordinating with different styles of bottom, aligned perfectly with chic inners. The handcrafted textile brand Tanera, a Tata product, launched the Fusion Edit, celebrating the culmination of different crafts from across the country. This exclusive collection comprises of 12 exquisitely handcrafted saris with specially designed blouses as well as 3 intricately woven lehengas. The beautiful ensembles feature Kashmiri embroidery with kalamkari work, elegant banarasis with farad print, and graceful chanderis with bark print, to name a few. Rishika Sachdeva of Bodice took the spotlight as Lakme Absolute Grand Finale designer. Her collection, Ready Set Play, was all about patterns and shapes. The collection featured pastels inspired by summer like pale pink, ice blue, pistachio, white fresh yellow and heavy color blocking. Bollywood's new entrant Ananya Pandey turned showstopper for Ruchika Sachdeva's Borders.